The landslide took place in the Hpakant area of Kachin State. It's feared that 80 people were swept into a lake by waste from the mine. Rescuers are searching for survivors. Just last year, 300 miners died in the same area, which is in the heart of the country's jade trade.